Very well. We cannot waste time. There does not appear to be much here, but we have to be thorough. We should try near the Shrine of Athene. Anakato surprises of all else. I would wager he keeps his secrets with her. Be cautious in these lands.
Disappointment of the supreme goddess Athene. In
we
hopes
must
that
bring Anakatos to justice.
To her favor, so that I could help my people find her strength once more. I have committed several acts that had angered her, and now I purge myself of them so I might find her grace again.
Beckoned. Not time. Sid. Primus. Below.
I'm afraid we have dishonored my master, Arkes. He is a pious man who has always sought to serve, and we use the power of his position to force us on the true path without his knowledge. Slavery, oppression, pain, all I use to mold them into what is deemed worthy.
Hold a moment. These are bodies of colossi. What are they doing here? Wait. I recognize some faces. Belfron. Amandia. These were great colossi, all. All viable competitors for the role of Primos, at one time or another. I do not like the implications of this. What has Anakatos wrought?
Very well.
We must do as
very well.